I love you, a comparison. When you said I love you, you said it was because I was different. Like trying sushi for the first time but not being overly impressed. When I said it, it was because you were the same. As familiar as my favorite rerun of Golden Girls, funny and warm until Dorothy's marriage ends the series. When you told me you loved me, you told me it was because I was good, like a Bible on Sunday. When I said it, I meant because you were bad, like John Travolta in Grease, but good for me. When you said I love you, you said it because I was good on paper, perfect for your image. I said it was because we were running off script, no paper trail required. We were opposites, you and I, or so they say. To us, we were the same, more complement and completion than conflict. To them, our love had an expiration date that neither of us could see. To us, we were wine, better with pressing and age. To them, we're just young, blinded by carefree lives and unburdened. To us, we have the world on our shoulders and each other. Just like gears in our clock that you hate, I fit where you don't. Our dance that I love of interlocking but never compromising is the stock that we're made of. So let's not change. Let's be us. And let's ride off into the sunset of happy ever after, even if you prefer sunrises.